The U.S. economy gained 379,000 jobs in February. That's more job gains than economists predicted. And the monthly unemployment rate was 6.2%, which is down from 6.3% in January. But the U.S. still has a long path to economic recovery. CBS News Treasury reporter Sarah Ewall-Wice explains.
While the U.S. added jobs last month, 10 million people are currently unemployed. And another 4 million people have been prevented from finding work because of the pandemic. While the unemployment rate has inched down overall, it remains higher among people of color. The unemployment rate was 8.5% among Hispanics last month, and it was actually up among Black workers to 9.9%. The White House Council of Economic Advisers said if you factor in folks who dropped out of the workforce or were misclassified, the unemployment rate is around 9.5%. On Friday, President Biden argued the latest numbers show the urgent need to pass the American Rescue Plan.
But without a rescue plan, these gains are going to slow. We can't afford one step forward and two steps backwards. We need to beat the virus, provide essential relief, and build an inclusive recovery. People need the help now.
Some of the biggest job gains last month were in the hard-hit leisure and hospitality industry, but even those numbers are 20% below where they were before the pandemic. State and local government jobs in education saw some of the biggest declines as millions of children remain outside the classroom. Lana?
Thanks, Sarah.